In the period of mathematics, the chapter expansion is continued. We are solving exercise 3.2, question number 24H. Simplify x minus 1 by x into x square plus 1 plus 1 by x square. At the top I wrote, this question is based on a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square, that is equal to a cube minus b cube. At the place of a, we have x, and at the place of b, we have 1 by x. So we write the question at first, that is x minus 1 by x into x square plus 1 plus 1 by x square. In the second step, x minus 1 by x, x square plus this 1 we write in the form of AB, because at the place of AB we are getting 1. So let us see, if we write this 1 in the form of AB, where A is x and B is 1 by x, then what will we get? A is x into B is 1 by x. So this x and this x will be cancelled. Again, only 1 is left that we are getting in this expression. So we can write this 1 in the form of AB, that is x into 1 by x plus this term 1 by x square. We close the bracket. Now this expression is in the form of a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square, where a is x and b is 1 by x. So this is in this form, this expression is in this form, and this expression is equal to a cube minus b cube. This expression is equal to a cube minus b cube. A is x cube and minus b is 1 by x cube. This became the solution of this question. Question number 24, I simplify x plus 2y plus 3z into x square plus 4y plus 9z square minus 2xy minus 6yz minus 3xy. This question is based on this formula, a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca equal to a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. If we write this given expression in this form, then that will be equal to a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc, where at the place of a we have x, at the place of b we have 2y, and at the place of c we have 3z. We write the question again, x plus 2y plus 3z into x square plus 4y plus 9z square minus 2xy minus 6yz minus 3xy. If you write this expression in this form, then we can equate that expression as a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. Let us try to write this expression in this form. For that, equal to a plus b plus c, and this a square plus b square, this one plus c square this one, at the place of c we have 3z, so 3z square minus ab, a is x and b is 2y. X into 2y minus bc. B is 2y, c is 3z. 2y into 3z and minus ca. C is 3z, a is x. 3z into x. Bracket closed. Middle bracket closed. Let us verify. Are we getting the expression back? What is there? This we are getting x plus 2y plus 3z we have. You simplify this and check, are we getting this or not? X square, 2y whole square, 4y square, 3z whole square, 9z square, minus 2xy, minus 2xy, minus 6yz, minus 6yz, minus 3zx, minus this is 3zx, xz, minus 3zx. So we are getting the simplification of this expression as in this form. And now we have this expression as a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca, where at the place of a we have x, at the place of b we have 2y, and at the place of c we have 3z. So we can write this expression as a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. At the place of a we have x cube, at the place of b we have 2y whole cube, at the place of c we have 3z whole cube, minus 3 at the place of a we have x, at the place of b we have 2y, and at the place of c we have 3z. We calculate it. At the place of b cube, that we write 2 2 4 2 8 y cube. At the place of c cube, we write 3 3 9 3 27 z cube. And this multiplication will be 3 2 6 3 18 x y z. This became the simplification of this question.